Hello, my people. I greet the followers from Otoshebo Mama. Also, now they found and do well. So, now take the help me to the share, comment, like, God will bless. So, now I really appreciate. Now, well, my people, I'll put this audio for now. I'm on a listing about a know that lady that a lawyer, Bolale, we be say, or Balegbe by on Christmas Day. So, your husband come out, come tell us what it happened because now he drive that car that very day where did something happen. So, now listen to this audio, Mona, see what it really happened that very day. Even get a video where be say, I go still put one, I go still listen about her sister where still be say they inside that the same car where be say, Balegbe for shoot that very day where he buy her sister. So, my people, this our country where be say. All this Ogbalegbe, they carry gum up and down. They don't care anybody where be say they tell me that they for a side car, they stop her. If you not agree, stop, or maybe they find where to stop. You know, say you feel they drive now, Ogbalegbe say me you stop. You have to look for somewhere where be say you want to stop. You don't just stop or for a road like that, you know. You need to look for somewhere to park your car. Then before Ogbalegbe go come meet you for there. But for our for Nigeria, then go they like they stop you. Do not stop that moment. They feel do anything when they like. They feel crack the gun. They feel shoot out for up. They feel shoot out for ground. Now it happened to this this lawyer that very day. When they say me they stop. Don't be saying they don't want to stop or they speed they go. When I know say that very day was on Christmas Day. All this Ogbalegbe, they don't drink, they don't smoke. Their brain you know they again. This one are those people who are supposed to they make sure say that they take care and that they protect the citizen. They all not be like that. Now bomb on night them be. Mona listen to the audio. Mona see waiting husband experience. See the wife they buy for your eye. My brothers and sister, the third hospital now the wife for give up. Can you imagine? Many people they buy like this for this our for that our country where we dey. They will take you to the first hospital. They say no be there. They not feel work on her. May they take and go another one because they even direct them go. They go second one. They can't put all this bandage everything because now for chest. Now the Ogbalegbe for shooter. They can't direct them from that second one again. Say they not go fit. May they carry and go the third hospital. Now there before they reach there, then she give up. Can you imagine? Percy way B say they shoot. Eh? He reach for the first hospital. Nobody said they quick fair give her the first treatment. Too. No, nothing was done. All waiting, they just talk. Not be our work. Carry and go another place. Then drive go. Now know as Lagos be now. All this go slow before this one. Percy way be say he needs urgent. Something he go buy before he go read the third one. Now it happened to her. So may we listen to the husband. God bless you. Please, as you are watching, just help me to share because sometimes we need to talk about all these things because of many people don't really give up when they will tell them say this hospital no not be our work. Carry and go the other one. No, from here carry and go the other one. Before you go reach the third one, you go buy. Not be something where be say in here. Because if you go see now, hospital where be say you ferish. Maybe your coxy drive another 10 minutes drive. 10 minutes drive on that person life. You don't they short they go. Before you go they'll come tell you say no, not be here. Carry and go the other one. Before you go even reach there with your the ghost low way they road, the person go give up. Maybe that person, as they can't reach the first hospital, maybe still gets most chance. You understand? They go quick. They do what they want to do. It don't they lose blood. And a person will be say, get belly. Ah! Nigeria, my country. Something go change, yo. Mona change. Mona watch this. Mona listen to the husband. God bless you for being here. I appreciate it, Janeb. Mona, bye-bye. Thank you.
My name is Benga Rahim. So, on the 25th of December, 2022, I woke up with my wife and the children, my cousins, my niece and nephew that came to do holiday with us. So we went to church because my church in Ikoyi was doing a general go out fishing program. So we decided to go to a nearby church. So we went to the church, we finished from church. Then we, my wife said we should go, it's Christmas Day. Let's take everyone out. So we went to Aliba supermarket near Ibrahim Adesanya. We got ice cream there. Then from there we went to Domino Pizza near Thomas Estate. We had our pizza and ice cream from there. Then we headed towards Aja to do a U-turn to come back to Ibrahim Adesanya. So when we did the U-turn, we saw policemen stopping cars. As we approached them, they said we should stop. In the process of that, we just heard a loud sound on my wife's side window. All of a sudden, I saw her chest open and blood was gushing out. Immediately, I ran out. And as I ran out, my sister-in-law that was also with us had run out. I went to hold on to the policeman, and then he cocked his gun, because as I ran out, she was ahead of me. His gun on her. And then talking to him was pointless. So I ran back into the car to see if anything could be salvaged on my wife. I saw her gasping for breath. Then by that time, my sister-in-law had brought this policeman to the car and pushed him into the front seat. So we headed to Budo Police Budo Hospital. On getting their brother out, then they said they couldn't handle that, that we should go to Doren. Then we went to Doren. And then they tried to put bandages and cotton wool on her chest. They said, what happened? I said, police. And then I said, they're actually here with us. And then they were trying to put oxygen on her, because she said she couldn't breathe. Then they tried to put needle in her syringe in her hand too. They eventually said that since it's a bullet thing, that they can't handle that, that I should take her to Granville Hospital at VGC. Then I took her there, and on getting there, they declared that she was no more. And then so the police people now carried her body and put in their truck. And then they wanted me to follow them, but I said I need to go and settle my children, because I asked them, where are my children? They really didn't know, because I know the last was when I dropped them off at Budo. So I went back to organize them to get to the house. Incidentally, one of my neighbors saw me on the road, and he helped me get them to the house. Then I got back to the police station, and then my friends and neighbors came around and wanted to pray for the body. And then we realized that they had taken her to the mainland. And